Nile crocodiles can live for a full century. One notable example is a Nile crocodile named Henry, who lived at the Belgrade Zoo in Serbia. Henry was reportedly acquired as a young crocodile in 1937 and lived until his death in 2011, based on the records of his acquisition and the duration of his captivity. Henry was estimated to be around 84 years old at the time of his death. However, this estimation isn't based on direct observation of Henry's entire life. It sets an estimation baseline.